During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo rapidly established itself as a major irritant. After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options. Clearly, it was time for a regime change, a change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple: to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers in the Empire.
Welcome to the capital city of Theed. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Theed government by the elimination of their queen. She is heavily guarded in the central plaza by a group of Jedi and an auto-turret. In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza and shut down the auto-turret. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are few, and the mission's success rests on your shoulders. Watch out, soldier. The auto-turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
Come on. sniper!
We're almost out of reinforcements. Available for ground support. Return to base immediately. You are a disappointment to the Empire.